think. And we're going to get lost in there because we always do.
Yeah.
Wait, we need to all like split up.
Okay. Okay. We're on the corner.
Okay, you make a right.
Which way?
Straight. Let's go straight.
Okay, guys, we are going straight.
Yeah.
We have not been lost yet. Oh gosh. Okay, now which way do we go? This way or that way?
I thought someone yelled at us, said, like.
Go. Let's go. Oh, please, 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 please,
please. I think we made it.
It's been nearly 2 hours.
I'm actually dead.
2 hours.
Another dead end. We're gonna put a little teepee here.
Did it?
Where's your body?
I never
heard of it. I thought you had the map!
Okay.
Ow.
Oh.
Okay, where are we going next
one? I don't know. I'm supposed to know.
Yes, but you're my tour.
We're going to the corn maze. I think. And we're going to get lost in there because we always do.
Yeah, I guess what? Our parents just
ditched us. Okay, us girls go together and we always get lost.
Oh, they're right here.
And here's the goats.
Oh, they're mine.
Or the wise goat. It's a wise goat. There's a wise goat. And then this one over here. It's another goat. Is that a cute goat, Millie?
Yeah. So why do we zoom into my face?
I can't zoom in, actually.
Yeah, you can.
So we could go. Did we go back there or keep walking this way?
And then there's like the little cow rides. Look how cute.
Amazing!
You like the cow ride, Millie?
Yeah.
Or the bee ride?
I like the cow ride.
Oh, it's great.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna get lost in the maze today.
Well, she's the one who like always gets lost.
All the time, baby. Wanna be on my vlog? Like, no, I'm scared. Oh look, they changed the sign.
Wait, is that the one with the paintball ones?
Yeah. See how it says it.
You need to flip your camera, girl.
Yeah, hold on. I don't want to put these people on my dog. Oh,
you know what a zombie is? Yeah. They're like this.
Should have filmed that, alright?
Yeah, should have.
Okay, where are we headed next?
We're, I don't know.
Just so like a stranger.
Wait, we need to all like split up.
Okay.
Okay. We're on the corner.
Okay, you, Paige, you guys go a different way and we go a different way.
Yeah.
Okay. Here we go.
Okay. Yeah, so we're gonna try to go a different way. Right, Natalie? Natalie's down here. You can't really see her in the video, but she's just gonna go wherever we
she's
go.
She's just chilling with us.
Yeah.
Okay, so
by the way, she's our cousin.
Yeah,
so.
She's an amazing cousin.
It's a YouTube video.
It's a YouTube vlog. I have almost 700 subscribers.
All right.
Which way?
Straight. Let's go straight. Let's go straight.
Okay, guys, we are going straight.
Yeah.
We have not been lost yet. Oh, gosh. Okay, now which way do we go? This way or that way?
This way.
This way?
She's like, we're going in a circle. Wait, no, turn around.
Reverse that.
We should flip it.
Yeah, flip the camera. Okay. There. Oh.
No!
It's a dead end.
Awesome, that's awesome.
Okay, I guess.
Wait, so we just ended up in a dead end, and now we
are going back where Natalie told us to go originally.
Yeah. No, if we have them follow us and they're gonna like tell us where
they'll go that way. Yeah, that's the right way. We're just trying to express.
It's that way.
Yeah.
Go that way.
Totally not a dead end. Yeah. No, we're not.
Someone yelled at us, said, like, you guys need to not run. And I was like,
oops.
Kids just screamed. That means the boogeyman just came out. I'm so scared.
Anxiety.
No, every time she comes in public, she's like, I think I'm gonna have anxiety.
Yeah, and then I'm like, have to film.
Yeah. Even though, like, if she met her online friends, like, her online fans or whatever, would you have anxiety around them?
No, I don't think so. We're just in a maze talking about our ending times. Like, you know, this is our end of life.
Yeah, it's gonna be YouTube famous pretty soon. Right, Maddie?
Yeah.
Wait, guys.
Which way did we go?
Okay, guys, she just said wait. That means wait.
Guys, we wait.
Uh-oh. Kid's lost. Are you here, Trevor?
Guys, we're holding up a line back here. You want the camera?
Okay. Please, Amber said anything.
Almost fell down.
No, we're scaring this, interrupting this couple.
Guys, the major almost fell down. That was so cool. Natalie! Maddie, we almost lost Natalie. Like,
no, we can't get us lost, okay?
What would we do if we lost Natalie?
Natalie, what would we say to her mom?
Look how tall this squirm is. It's kind of driving me nuts.
Why are we giving me anxiety?
If I can fight.
Maddie, you want to fight with the corn maze? You want to fight?
Oh, look at the corn.
Ooh, Maddie, you want to fight the corn maze?
No, you're going to get us in trouble. We're going to have to repay you that. We have to fix
no?
That.
I'll just say that is you. Because you're the one who's interviewing me right now.
Yeah, but you're the one interviewing me. You know, I'm interviewing you.
Yeah, okay, Maddie. Let's see if we have a color for the viewers. Let's ask you some
questions.
Okay. What's your biggest secret?
Not saying that.
Well, you have to say it for the...
Ooh, the ground's mushy.
I feel like I'm sinking in.
Mushy,
guys, though. So tell us down in the comments what you're going to do for Halloween.
We are
re-following
somebody.
Guys, we don't really celebrate Halloween, but we do eat candy and all that stuff. Right, Maddie?
Yeah. Right, Billy?
Right, what?
Guys, I think we made it.
It's been literally 2 hours. I'm actually dead.
2 hours later, guys. Come on. Literally, look at these. I think we made it. I could see the light out of the end of the tunnel.
I feel like I've been walking for another dead end. We're going to put a little teepee here. So we're going to camp here because... Yeah. Why not? We've been literally walking for a whole day. Feels like.
It's been 2 hours.
I know.
Look,
the sun is beating on me.
I know. Maddie. We're gonna actually have to sleep here because...
Where did Natalie go? Oh my gosh. This isn't good. Lost in the
corn maze.
Somebody, someone I could call the one. You're gonna-
gonna be my only.